Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Lights out for you.
One gift wrapped hollow dude to go, please. Nug is a bug in a web-based drug.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super high-stakes hide-and-seek. So fun. Another one bites the dust.
Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should add that. Try perching above a guy, then webbing him up. Nothing better than a bad guy burrito.
You got a sight. That's what Pete said. Another win for Spider-Man. She was always this easy.
Status alert. Search protocols active. Searching for hostile target. Auditory alert. Possible. Status alert. Search protocols active. Possible disturbance detected. Search result. Mega attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
Don't think he saw me. Nope.
No good. I saw you. Keep trying.
I spotted. Dang. Just gotta keep at it.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy. You look so peaceful, knocked out. Left.
Easier than I thought.
Search Auditory disturbance detected.
She was always this easy. That'll leave a mark.
Status alert. Search protocol active. Noise detected. Activate reinforcement protocol. Auditory disturbance detected. Search protocol running. Cover's long. Keep at it though.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Think I saw a few more dudes on that upper area.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Alert. Evan? Auditory alert. Searching for target. Hold up, we've got an ultimate Spider-Man over here. Well done. With the tools of the ninja in hand, it'll now take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja. I like that. Try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Spider-Man, shalom.
What is wrong with you people?
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect
you. I'm gonna stay away from that shield. You can't keep me down here. I need to find him. Hit him with venom. She's about to do.
What do you owe the city, huh? You didn't ask to be Spider-Man. Trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the kid? Roxxon, you can.
I have to try.
Stay back, nephew! Give your mentor a piece about picking your mouth.
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself. What the?
You got tricked. Rock's on counter. You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it! You never fought for anyone but yourself!
Maybe that's why I'm still alive!
I gotta stay away from those things!
Don't be stupid, Mom! Get back! Growing dark, huh? I know it won't last.
Gotta stay away from those grenades!
you.
Give up!
way! From your buddies at Rockstone?
I am Captain. You can't keep up. You're naive, nephew. You're the kid looking up to the white man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take this? You gonna kill yourself thinking you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes. Come on! Give yourself away!
Man, please! Don't do this! Throw your life away!
I'll do what I have to! Just like you!
Give up on this, young bud! Let you go back out there.
Holograms? More tech from their buddies at Rockstar?
I am death. You can't keep up. You're not easy. You're the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take this? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
Man, please. Don't do it. Don't throw your leg.
I'll do what I have to. Just like you. Come on. Get this stuff away.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
This many civilians around. I gotta step in.
Gonna waste you underground, loser! You can't stop all of us!
Spider-Man! Got him. One street side shootout stopped. City protected.
Tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. You got a motor. Web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Halfway done. Keep it up.
Keep going. We're almost there. Spectacular speed, spectacular everything, Miles. Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Man, no shame in chasing Howard's pigeons. Little guys need love too.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
Seeing close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. Captain Plaza will take his place.
Thank you.
So peaceful, knocked out. Eso me gustó.
Manny, anything happening over there? Manny? Damn it. Someone go check on him.
Here. Look around.
Gun, fire.
spiders, man. Quicker than that.
I got you. Check it now.
Gonna mess up that fancy suit, Spider-Man!
Barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Got it. sticky and conductive. Oh, this is gonna work. That's one. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. This is working. Suit's gonna be musty.
You hear?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud.
Yeah!
Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
Gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
want to see our project. While we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation...
I'm coming.
Reality.
Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
That one,
looking out
Howard.
Your window.
Someday, you name one.
You might see the brightly striped
Leviathan.
Fish. Love it!
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction?
Pass.
Think again.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? In the dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
This model proposes a permanent residence in the
She's an astronaut.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
You know. Right, let's see that door.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
This Oscorp robot, adapted from models currently used on the moon,
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Not gonna help us get past that door. We gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on!
Go, 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 go,
go! Yeah! Score one for Ben!
Yes. Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around. There was that metal display by the door.
And the solar energy one, with the stickers. shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's... that's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab.
We should look around for an energy display. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Integration over the mesh. That boy's mind never stops.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again. Awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs. Coming?
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the
Oscorp nuclear reactor
solar system and
Rick's
beyond.
Working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in
space a
reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Give me 15.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16, 17, I think.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the Tinkerer! You can't stop us, Spidey!
Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
We gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Nah, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me,
oh my God.
I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki.
Yeah.
if I don't stop the fighting.
Watch out!
I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Spider-Man's okay.
Moves are clear, but not the streets. Are clear, but not the streets. Genki! Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there!
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Disabled the reactor.
reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
The reactor!
Just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop this! Or you can kill me! Your choice!
Why do you move so fast? You can't beat me!
Fight! favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got?
Yeah.
Being victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want us! We'll get serious! You can't beat me! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
You love Rick too! How can you defend him, murderer? I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger! It is, even if you won't see it! Not till you do!
Aren't you tired yet?
Please, Vin! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a burden!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back, you can't!
I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels! Okay! Go down trying.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
Let go.
Okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
You're looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on the hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated.
Hey, man,
the victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man.
All mine, and everything is
all
right.
I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time.
go time.
Swinging through the kingdom in the night. I only see you in the city light.
I'm fresher than fresh. I step up.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Goodbye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
Just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Nihal. Or her death. Just remember who she was.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule.
Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration. Fairy horns. That's right.
Hey, Danicast fan. Hello. Hey. Hey.
Folks, clients I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Working for him was good money, till it got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but that a thief was making it big in New York.